it will show you the experiment. The name of the experiment is colorful rainbow. For doing this experiment, you will require trees in color, some amount of vegetable oil, half glass of water, and a spoon. So let's begin this experiment. First of all, pour the food color into the vegetable oil. Add only 2 drops of each food color. You can use any food color of your choice. Like I am using red, violet, and green. After this, stir it well. Now add this mixture to the water and wait for the magic. Drops are settling down in water because they are heavy and mixed with the water. You can see how it looks like rainfall, colorful rainfall. The drops do not mix with the oil because the oil is immiscible liquid. So this is how I performed this experiment. Thanks for watching.